what does it mean to you to be black in America?
How do I even follow that up? Wow.
As I have grown and gained an understanding of who I am, my ancestry, and the people that I come from, and what it is like to be a black woman. So today, to be black in America means to be a warrior. It means, in the words of Shirley Caesar, that I am going ahead and I am taking back everything that was stolen from me.